CTV now. This is, I think, our third show out there in CTV, Hamden, New Haven, and West Haven. I am Marty the Paisan, and this is Sunday Sauce Pot. And you can find me on Facebook, so make sure you look for me on Facebook so you can find out where we're headed next. Marty Paisan, P-A-I-S-A-N. And to all the ETV viewers, thanks for tuning in. You know where we are. We're here at Toad's Place in New Haven and downtown New Haven, and we got a great show for you guys tonight. We got a Black Sabbath tribute band. They're called Earth, and we are at the final day of Opus's birthday bash. So we're going to hope to catch up with Opus in just a couple minutes, and then we're going to let you guys just jam out to Earth. It's one of the best Black Sabbath tribute bands in the area. Wait till you guys hear these guys. You're going to love them. So look for them on Facebook. Look for me on Facebook, and sit back and enjoy the show.
Marty Paisan from East Haven.
All right. We're back here again with our guest. I think it's the third time on Sunday Sauce Pot, Opus.
Yeah, it is. I make my own sauce.
What do you put in your sauce?
Yeah, you can't put onions and garlic. You got to do one or the other. That's the right way of doing an Italian sauce. Either onions or garlic. You don't put both. That's Americana. That's not Italian.
And you never put the Fromunda cheese in there.
Never put no freaking bloop. You got bloopers?
Yeah. See, that's why I like having Opus on the show, because it always gives the editors work to do.
Exactly, yeah.
So tell us what's going on here tonight at Toad's for your what annual birthday bash is this?
This is my 106th annual birthday bash. I am a vampire, yes. How'd you know? And I've been doing
this
for...
So this is a two-day festival, and how many years you've been doing it?
Well, it's the first year I did 2 days. Usually it's 1 day, but we did it on purpose to try to, in case any weather issues, we were able to squeeze onto 1 day and get everyone a chance, because we flew a friend of mine out from a long time ago that basically grew up with me and helped me start playing drums.
And how did it
Kai Blackwood.
It worked out great.
Tonight's awesome too. We had a little snow last minute, which kind of deterred a few people, but it's okay. We're making the best of it. Luckily it's more of a laid back style of music, so everyone's having fun, just kind of just chilling out, not so high energy tonight. You know, we want We want to just, you know, relax and have a good time tonight and have fun, you know?
That's what. All right, so who do we got next to you over here?
We got Ozzy here. You know Ozzy Osbourne?
Yes.
Yeah, we have Ozzy Osbourne.
And this is for Earth.
Yes, sir. How you doing, sir?
A.K.A. Ray.
A.K.A. Ray Ozzy.
Say hello to East Haven.
Rozzy. Say hello to East Haven.
East Haven! Let's go!
And now,
the F word.
And now, what you don't realize is now we're going into Hamden, New Haven, and West Haven. We're going on to CTV.
You know, that's screwed. Now you got to bleep and bloop for all the towns.
So, anybody that wants to find out about Earth, website or Facebook or all that stuff?
Yeah, definitely have a Facebook. We don't really have an official website anymore because we don't play that often, but we might actually start doing it more often. So, we're going to probably get everything up and running soon, you know?
And then last night was Alcoholica.
Yeah, last night everyone's alcoholics. Tonight everyone's stoned.
And how many bands all together did you have here?
Total, we had probably, I would say maybe close to 10 each night, but upstairs and down. Some nice. Great bands, both stages. Friday was more metal and hip hop upstairs. My cousin Chesky did like a fake four showcase, a bunch of awesome hip hop underground bands. And then downstairs we had metal, and tonight we have like stoner rock and doom and more rock orientated stuff. And then we have a fashion show going on upstairs and a bunch of bands that are in the same genre upstairs as well. So nice. It's pretty awesome.
And now for the viewers that don't know who you are, how can they find out what's going on with you and all the bands that you're in and everything, Dead by Wednesday and all that? How can they find out about all that stuff?
All the bands have different sites, so it's like you have to really specifically want to know about each one. There's Dead by Wednesday, then there's Alcoholica, there's Earth. I do an acoustic thing, you know, like every band whore in Connecticut. You gotta do a lot to, you gotta hustle to make a living, otherwise you don't really make a living from music anymore. But for all my stuff, you just go to Opus the Dopest. on all social media, Twitter and Facebook.
Are you on YouTube?
Yeah, I'm on YouTube. I have all the clips of all the old TV stuff I did back in the day.
Ozzy's getting a little crazy. Just put that bat away. Get the bat away.
You gotta put it in the sauce. Put a little meat in the sauce.
All right, so we got about 50 minutes before Earth hits the stage.
That's right.
So we're looking forward to this. This
I'm
is a great, great tribute band.
Thanks.
I've heard you guys before, and all of ETV and CTV is in for a treat tonight. Opus,
thank you
so much.
I just gotta say something. I love East Haven.
And East Haven loves you.
I do. I love East Haven. The girls in East Haven are awesome. The food in East Haven is awesome. Everything. It's all awesome.
And the mayor.
I like East Haven too.
And you're the mayor too.
I like tacos.
I like East Haven too. I love East Haven. I live there. Grew up there. I grew up there. Great town.
All right, Opus. Thanks a lot.
Tell him who he is.
What's your name?
Alani. From Over the Line, the drummer.
Yep, and he's also...
You're in a band?
Yes, we played tonight as well, and it was a good time.
You're also a fellow Italiano, right?
I am not Italian, but I love Staven, regardless.
Listen, let me ask you a question.
Shoot.
What do you call a pig that's Italian?
Any Yellows.
A guinea pig.
Oh!
I'm Italian. I love this guy.
cocaine. At this time, I'd like to ask a special guest to come up and sing a song. Ronnie Vandercor.
My man, Ronnie!
Here we go.
That's it for another great episode of Sunday Sauce Pot right here on Public Access Television. We're taking public access to a whole nother level. We're here at Toad's Place watching Earth, an excellent Black Sabbath tribute band that you guys just sat back for the last hour and enjoyed. Opus, he's the brains behind this whole thing, if you will. So make sure you look him up on Facebook. And for all the new viewers out there in CTV land, make sure you check me out, Marty the Paisan, P-A-I-S-A-N. And if you want to come on the show, you got a band that you want to feature, we'll be glad to feature you guys. You can email me, MartyThePaisan@gmail.com. Hey, oh. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this show. I hope you guys follow me on Facebook. Follow these bands. Come out and support these bands. That's why we do this. That's why we bring these guys to you, so you can maybe get a taste for what the local scene is like here in the New Haven area. So make sure you tell a friend about us. And in East Haven, you can catch us twice a day, 10 a.m., 10 p.m. CTV, we're still trying to figure out what our time zones are and everything, time slots, and what channels and all that fun stuff. But if you go on the Citizens Television website, I'm sure you can find out all the information. So thanks for watching, and as always, who loves you, baby?